So what we're going to do in this video, I'm going to talk about the backups and stuff like that. And I'll talk about, because you want to play with this, right? You know, you've got it. I'm sure my screen saver keeps going. You want to play with it, but, you know, you want to start to tweak it. Yeah, you know, you've been given the Ferrari. You want to learn how to maintain it. You want to learn how to play around with it. So I'm going to go through, you know, where you are, and then I'm going to give you a sort of a script, because I'm a script kiddie. No, it's not. AI wrote it for me. I'm going to give you a script that's going to help if you want to play with Omarchy, tweak what it looks like, and gives you a safety net. Anyway, so that's my preamble out of the way. Let's dive in. Okay, so here we are on Omarchy. And when you boot the system up, you see this sort of, you know, after you've used it a couple, I've used it a few times, you see this window. I'll put it onto this screen here. You see this, which is, it says Omarchy Linux snapshots, and that's like a backup for you, right? So you playing around with Omarchy, you're playing around trying to fiddle with the, we'll come to this in a minute, but we'll show you how. I'll just have a look at this style page and you'll see what I mean. But you'd think off the top of your head, that's like your backup. You can bring everything back. You just hit that and it restores everything. That's not strictly true. It's basically, this is backing up the systems, your programs and everything like that, but it's not backing up your configuration files as such. So if I go into, let's bring up another panel here. If I just go into Superspace and then you go into, is it setup? Config, and in here you've got Hyprland, Hyperlock, Hypersunset, and say like Waybar. Now Waybar is the bit across the top here. Now you've seen in one of, I think David's video, he goes in there, modifies, let's bring it up. You go into here, and in, for me it launches Kate, because I've got Kate as my text editor. So here it is, it's got all this stuff in here, and you think, oh, I'll have a play with that. And then you sort of come out of it, so shut that down. You relaunch it, and your Waybar's missing. Now, I don't think it actually does a backup for you. It's literally in a folder. Let's close that down. Let's bring up in here. We'll go into the config folder. You've got this, and down the bottom you've got, he says if he's got it, Waybar. And there you go. You've got, I duplicated mine, by the way. That's not in there because I was fiddling. You've got this and this. Now, if you mess this up, it's messed up.